This is Sally. Welcome to my channel. Today I'll show you a bootie about Seven Dials. So I bought this bootie from Macy's. So if you are looking for a bootie for this winter, then probably this review will help you. So it's an animal print, like snakes print bootie. I ordered it from Macy's. So this is the packaging, you can see. So here they delivered it in here with a beautiful package. So this is the shoe, and I'll show you how it looks. So these are the shoe. So this is like a snake print shoe, and with a very like a beautiful print, and with a side zipper. So it's like a side zipper, which is like a very great. And I have previously used Seven Dials shoes, and their shoes are really nice and comfortable. So that's why I use this one. Look at the shoe. This looks like a very, very, like really great look, and with a very low high. So it's so this looks like a very like low heel. So if you are looking for a low heel sandal, this is like a very great option, because personally I don't like a high heel. So I usually looking for a shoe like below 3 inches, and this is like only 1.5 inches. So if you are looking for a low heel sandal, so this one is also a very great option for you. But the only one thing I don't like about this is these are not real leather. Though it's looking like real leather, but it's not real leather. It's like man-made leather. And the prints are look so nice and sophisticated. Once you inside zipper, everything looks very perfect. And mostly this toe portion is also like pointed, which looks like a very great look to the shoe. So I'll show you how it looks. So in case you are planning to buy, you can have an idea. So it's in the size 6. So you can use this shoe like in dresses, like a skirt or jeans. So this sandal is also very comfortable to wear. It's not like very like uncomfortable. So while walking also it's really comfortable. So if you're looking for the sandal with like it looks very great and also animal friend and for a winter shoe, then probably you can try this one. This is really great option, but it's not real leather. The quality is like not very great, because the price is also not very high. So as for the price, the quality is really great, and also not the premium quality, but shoes not like bad quality, but really great looking, but not a very premium quality, because the leather is not real leather. It's like a man-made leather. Otherwise the shoe is really pretty and a very comfortable shoe. So if you're looking for a shoe for your winter, you can try this one. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe my channel. See you in the next video. Bye bye.